favorites. This one's called The First Church of Mercy. He saw the ones around him move when he sat down. As the music softly played Amazing Grace. See, last night's fall off the wagon left bruises on his face. So when he felt a hand on his shoulder, he thought he'd hear, "Come back when you're sober." But a friendly voice said, "We're glad you're here. Welcome to the First Church of Mercy, where the doors of love swing open wide. And no matter who you are, no matter what you've done, you can come inside. Welcome to the altar of forgiveness, where the fallen can fall and tears are wiped away. Welcome to the First Church of Mercy. Take a seat on the front row of grace." See, you don't have to have it all together here. And here's why. 'Cause there's a lot of us who've been right where you are. And I know we all came in here hurting, broken, bruised, and scarred. Here's the good part, though. But then the Father reached us with the healing hand of Jesus. And now we're all a part of His family. Welcome to the First Church of Mercy, where the doors of love swing open wide. And no matter who you are, no matter what you've done, you can come inside. Welcome to the altar of forgiveness, where the fallen can fall and tears are wiped away. Oh, welcome to the First Church of Mercy. Take a seat on the front row of grace. Oh, no, we're not here to judge you. You can find that anywhere. But we're called to love you. You are welcome here. At the NQC Fall Festival this afternoon, where the doors of love swing open wide. And no matter who you are or what you've done, you can come inside. Welcome to the altar of forgiveness, where the fallen can fall and tears are wiped away. Oh, welcome to the First Church of Mercy. Take a seat on the front row of grace. Welcome to the First Church of Mercy.